breaking up recently. All over my face. So every night I'm actually using a mask and trying it for like 10 days straight. A mask every single night and see if it will improve my skin condition. Somehow it was so dry that it started breaking out. Like there were fine lines and just can see that overall my skin was very dry here and even here, but there are like pimples. Actually it's quite normal, because sometimes when our skin is too dry, we end up breaking out instead. The first one I used was a clear lotion, that's the toner. Then the second one I use is the facial treatment essence. I'm trying this also. I got it from the Estee Lauder pop-up. It's a advanced night repair serum. Actually, it has a very herbal smell that I usually don't like. I don't really like things that smells very strong or heavy. This is just my own preference. Usually I prefer I usually don't prefer things that smells like herbs or has a very strong smell, unless the product is very good. I think this serum actually absorbs quite quickly. It doesn't have any very heavy or sticky feeling. Then last step would be my moisturizer. I bought this because of efficiency. Crazy. But yeah, celebrity endorsement works on me. If I like the person, actually I'll buy whatever he endorses. That's where all my money goes to. What I do in the morning, then next will be my makeup. So I'm starting with my BB cushion. Foundation and before, and then next filling in my eyebrows. Then next for eyeshadow, I'll be using from this palette. Usually in my makeup videos, I use brushes a lot, but on normal days, I just use fingers. These are the kind of colors that I usually go for, like pinks, corals, because most of my clothes also suit these kind of colors. Actually, on normal days, I just use very simple colors like these on my fingers. And I just put it all over the lids as the base color. And I will use one with glitters for the center of my lids. I will start at the end. For the lips, I'm using the 3CE Velvet Lip Tint. This is in Best Ever. So for lips, usually I put at the center and then blend out. using this hair oil for the ends of my hair. My fringe is a disaster. Actually, I cut this fringe myself. But I think the more I cut, the weirder it gets.